Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Dizzy Course.
So today we are going to discuss about mobile app ads. So till now we have seen how to create a search network ads and display network ads, right? And how to do some remarketing and how we can do some conversion tracking also. So now let us see how to create these mobile app ads. Okay. So these mobile app ads are mostly used for having an installations for your app. Okay. So you might have noticed an ads like whenever you browse some websites. Okay. Have you ever noticed the installation kind of ads on your mobile phone? Okay. Let me show you now. Open your mobile phone and search for any app, anything like Zomato or just do it. Open your mobile phone and search.
Zomato ad is coming.
Zomato ad, right? So now here, whereas when I search for a Zomato on desktop, so is it showing me any ad over here?
No.
No, it is not. So it is just showing only on mobile. So that's the reason we call it as a mobile app ad. Not only in mobile SERP, if you have opened any websites on your mobile phone. So while reading the text, so in the middle of the paragraph, you might have noticed some ads. Have you ever noticed?
Yes.
Mobile app ads. And yeah. When you open YouTube on your mobile phone, have you ever noticed that ad, the video ad, which shows you to install the app? Notice?
Yes.
And, you know, where I can say that it will appear in SERP, it will appear in websites and Play Store. Oh, please open your Play Store now and search for any app. You can see some ads over there. Noticed? Right. So yes. My ad will appear overall. I can say my ad will appear in mobile phones, especially in SERP and websites and YouTube and
Play Store.
So these are the few placements where your ad appears. Okay, then what is the bidding type of my ad? CPI, okay? Whereas search network, I used CPC, cost per click. In display network, I used CPM, cost per 1,000 impressions. So now for mobile app ads, I use a CPI, cost per installation. Okay, so what is the format of my ad? Guys, tell me, if it appears in SERP, what is the format of my ad?
Text format.
Yes. If it appears in websites, what is the format of my ad?
Image.
If it appears in YouTube, what is the format of my ad?
Banner or video.
Yes.
Even text also will be there, no?
Even?
Text also will come.
Oh yeah. So for the video, we can include some text. We can include CTA. That's fine. Right. So this is overall the pattern, the mobile app ads, where your ad appears, what is the bidding type, and what is the format of your ad. So now let us see. First of all, if you want to run ads for these mobile app ads, so make sure that you have an app and that app is present in a Play Store. Okay. Now, let us dive into the interface and see how we can create plus icon, new campaign, continue, create a campaign without a goal guidance. So now tell me which campaign type I have to choose.
Which campaign type? App.
Okay. So here you need to select the campaign subtype, whether you want a campaign engagements or whether you want a campaign or whether you want some app installments or app engagement. App installments So you are going to run this campaign only for having an installation. So when it is an app engagement, you are running out this campaign for getting engagements, like, you know, purchasing a product or making some actions in your app. So as of now, let us run an ad for app install. Okay. Select your mobile app platform, iOS or Android. You choose. So your mobile app platform again. Then look for your app. So search for your mobile app name. Okay. So tell me. Okay. Let me go with this and then click this continue. So name your campaign. Then choose a location, then choose a language and budget, how much you want to spend each day. Then here comes, what do you want to focus on? Obviously, install. Then next, cost per install, how much you would like to pay per install, for every install. Starting dates and end dates. If you want, you can choose some starting days and end dates. So when you want to start and when you want to end. Save and continue. So now you need to set up an ad group. So here the important thing, ad assets, okay? So you should give some headlines, description. Okay. Based on your app, so you can write some headlines. So it's a cute.fit, right? Write some headlines. And fitness made easy. Okay, so I tried writing some description. So guys, can you see the preview of my ad? Have you ever noticed these kind of ads? Notice?
Yes.
And on search, when you search on Play Store, when you search on mobile SERP, so these kind of ads, have you ever noticed?
Yes.
And on YouTube. See? Notice?
Yeah.
And on display. Can you see that? So when you open a YouTube, so you might have seen these kind of ads in the middle of your YouTube videos. Notice?
Yes.
So these are the different kinds of places on Google Play Store again. See, again, it will change. Notice? Ad. So now, did you get a clarity where your ad appears, the mobile app ads?
Yes.
So if you want, you can choose up to 20 images, guys. And if you want, you can choose up to 20 videos also. So scroll down and then save. So done. Confirm. So your campaign is ready. So you can review your campaign. So starting dates and end dates, the campaign budget, and the campaign goal, installation volume, target cost for install. So this is how you run ad for a mobile app. The main thing is, guys, if you know how to create a search network, remaining all networks is very, very, very easy. The only thing is that first you need to create a strategy. Okay. So for which location, who are your audience, for whom you want to reach out, what is the language, so how much you can afford. So all those things, first you need to create a strategy, then remaining creation of campaigns is like a daily. Okay.
So finally, hope you like this video. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.